that hurt a lot, actually. But if you'll remember, when we visited the domain of Sigasaurus and we left them alone, as a token of their gratitude, they showed us a hint as to how to evolve into a human. And if you remember, it said that that involved having the jaws of a cat and the body of a rabbit. So we want to evolve those parts. We want to take a cat jaw. We want to intentionally make ourselves weaker here if we want to turn to a human. We want to take the jaws of the cat and the body of the rabbit and cat jaw. We want to intentionally make ourselves weaker here if we want to turn to a human. We want to take the jaws of the cat and the body of the rabbit. It only costs 700 Evo points to get started on this, but once you get started on this track, you need substantially more points. This is no swimming like I've ever seen as a human being, unless I just really am missing out on something. But the reason we didn't play as a human in the talk through, or during the course of the Let's Play or the series or whatever, is because the human is decent. He does really good damage and he has high defense, but it's really hard if you get in like a hit point jam. At this point, when you're a human, it's much more expensive to do that. It costs 1,500 Evo points a pop if you want to evolve and gain your hit points back. And so if you get in a jam like that, particularly during the Bulbox fight, I think is where the human really shows his weakness. I mean, he can take out other enemies more easily than this. I mean, he can take out other enemies more easily than the other forms that we... than the other form that we had, the Ryan line. Yeah, that's just sort of the thing to do when you're playing human. You gotta turn into the human at some point, because the possibility is there. It's easy to do. As long as you listen to the hints, you can kind of... they don't tell you how to do it, but you can kind of extrapolate from the hints how to do it. If you look at the evolution video, the human really shows his weakness. I mean, he can take out other enemies more easily than from here on. The evolution process